Thousands of protesters are expected to pack the streets for Trump's visit. The U.S. Embassy is actually warning Americans in London to steer clear of protests or to keep their heads down. But that might be hard to do. Our senior correspondent Susan Ormiston explains why.
President Donald Trump isn't even in the UK, and already the protests have started. And here's a rather amusing way for protesters to show they're not so keen on his visit here to the UK. Here you have it, the Donald Trump inflatable baby. They crowdfunded this project. They got more money than they needed to build this, and they're going to fly it near the Parliament buildings on Friday when big demonstrations are expected here in London. You gotta love the detail. Look at this. There's a cell phone in his hand for those emergency tweets he'll be making. He's already said a few things about British politics, that they're in turmoil. Organizers say that many people here in Britain are opposed to Trump and his policies. They say he's an unreliable ally to Britain, and they want him to see this symbol. He may not, because he's stopping very briefly in London and then going out to the country deliberately, going to Chequers, the Prime Minister's country residence, and to Windsor to visit the Queen, but not spending a lot of time in London. And he'll be in Scotland for the weekend. They may deflate this and cart it up to Scotland just for that. Susan Ormiston, CBC News, London.